Barrel chest is a term used to describe a patient with an increased anterior-posterior diameter of the chest wall that is often seen in patients with emphysema. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a barrel chest is characterized by a chest that is broad and round in appearance and is a common finding in patients with COPD. To be more specific, it's a primary sign of emphysema. Emphysema is an obstructive disease that results in increased lung expansion due to air trapping. It causes irreversible damage to the alveolar walls, which causes permanent enlargement of the air spaces distal to the terminal bronchioles. This causes an increase in lung compliance, which results in the accumulation of air in the thoracic cavity. It also results in an increased intrathoracic pressure, which over time naturally causes the chest to expand outward. And that is precisely where this condition gets its name, because the patient's chest will have a round appearance like a barrel. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.